Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSE 1996 guys. The question is, suppose X and Y be two sets. Okay, so X is a set and Y is a set and their cardinality are mod X and mod Y. So cardinality is nothing but a count of elements in X and count of elements in Y guys. Okay, so it is given that there are exactly 97 functions from X to Y. Okay, so they are clearly saying there are total 97 functions. Okay, from X to Y. Okay, from this one, what we can conclude? So X is equals to 1, Y equal to 97, B says X equal to 97, Y equal to 1. C says both of them are 97 and D says none of them is 97. Okay, so the first thing that you should remember here is, so we have already discussed this particular concept guys. So if you assume this guys are M and this members are N, so the total number of functions will be N power M guys. Okay, so by this understanding, if this guys are X, this guys are Y, so the result will be Y power X. So that is nothing but 1 power 97 will be 1, 97 power 1 will be 97, 97 power 97 is, I don't want to comment it, none of these. So basically option B will be the correct answer because they gave that there are exactly 97 functions, right? Yes. So that's a quite easy question, right? Yes. So that is a basic conceptual question guys, to be clear, right? Yes. I think I have clearly explained this concept while we are discussing about functions, right? Yes. I think we have discussed only four videos with functions and in that we have clearly discussed this, right? Yes. Okay. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.